The area MP for Chiguru South in Iganga District, with the help of the District Woman Member of Parliament, Honorable Sauda Kauma, have organized a fundraising event for the construction of various projects in the constituency, which were hindering residents from accessing the services. The Deputy Speaker of Parliament, Right Honorable Thomas Tayeba, was the chief guest at the fundraising event that took place at Nachigo Primary School. The woman member of parliament, former Yuge District Rukia Nakadama, Kasule Lumumba, and other members of parliament from different areas also attended the event. During his address, the deputy speaker of parliament, Thomas Taibwa, cited alcoholism and polygamy as the major causes of poverty in the area. Taiwa later handed over 10 million Ugandan shillings, promising the leader 200 iron sheets and 10 hospital beds. Minister Rukia Nakadama and Kasule Lumumba also donated money towards the cause. However, they warned the youth against strides on commodity prices.
Global problem. Amafuta mligamuga ninye, ndi basaba tube baika ikamu. Tunakuwa tulikuwe kalakasa, Museveni tachusiza miwendo, Museveni azigati aja kuchusa, vango luta loli wo. Tiro. So, akoto ene ne mitu wala abilineta, anubuli proje, uvogaita mdiva imeka, uvuka ile mmeka, uvuka ile mutano.
Ayi, ayi.
Kanamunu kubile munga, lo. Ache munu ngedeti indi.
Other leaders also contributed to the cause and urged residents to engage in productive activities.
The national chairman, Mr. Michael Toyota Kaputa, for the support of his executive that have given us as the regional executive, the 5 million as contribution for the regional executive from Busoga, something which was very good and the community have so much appreciated. And I call everybody to come and join Team Chairman.
Iganga District Woman MP Honorable Kauma Sauda explained why they embarked on fundraising for these projects.
Challenge of accommodation of health workers at our health centers is we have very hardworking nurses and midwives. However, they work from morning half to six. After that, they go back home and abandon the health facilities. Whereby any mother that is due to give birth, if she's brought at night, getting services next week possible.
The gathered were later entertained by both local and celebrity musicians. Report by Ivan Wachibi for the news.